already. Kasi I could have joined other pageants na in the past, pero kasi lagi ko sinasabi na baka hindi pa ako ready. Tapos looking at myself, sabi ko, hindi ko kaya makipagtapatan sa kanila. And then this opportunity came into me na sabi ko, I think this is the break that I need. Kaya po talagang I took the risk, nag-screening ako sa GMA, and then luckily I passed and now I'm here na.